can you see us yet, Mikey? It looks like we've got line of sight.
Yeah, yeah.
So just make sure you're bound. Cool. Make sure you're bound to a bed. The timer doesn't start till we enter anyway, so no one enter the 890 just yet. If Mikey's just around the corner, Mikey as well. Mikey, don't forget to bind to a bed when you get here. Give a sec for Mikey. No, we've got him here. Drake theme going on. Yeah, Mikey, don't forget to do the beds as well. That's what you want to do, is walk in and you just get killed straight away. Back at PO. Yeah, because it's a bit shit fighting in these. Because obviously there'll be better ships, but yeah, exactly that. Just hold for another 30 seconds. Mikey's just on the bed. Yeah. So we're not going to do this. Yeah, I was going to say this is exactly the same. We can just run in, we can respawn, so just don't be running in front of each other. That's the only thing. We're just waiting for Mikey. Alright, cool. Yeah. All right. Everyone ready? Shared. Yeah. Alright, cool, let's go. Yeah, we're going. I'll open the door. Fucking door's caught. Shit. Yeah, just come out. Yeah, cool. Guys, run the timer. What, we've got 2 minutes. We've got 2 minutes. So we need to clear the guys. We need to clear the hangar, both hangars. So. I'm gonna head to the front hangar. One down front hangar, there's three left. Two down front hangar. Is anyone headed to the rear hangar? Front hangar looks clear. Front hangar's clear. Last two are in the rear hangar. Do you want me to run down on one heavy?